International Youth Bank of Hong Kong. We did a joint workshop together and a concert together, and we played a few pieces together. All in all, we had a lot of fun. If you haven't noticed already, out in the hallways here, on the left as you go out, there is a display of photographs, etc., on the trip, and also there's a video being played in the cafeteria by the art show there of the trip as well. I want to drop by there. But at this time, it is my privilege to introduce our principal, Father Peter Fleming. Father Fleming, please.
David, are you here?
us be here.
Thank you. both this week, the stories that they're going to hear, the way they're going to hear about Mr. Stasher appearing in 102 one night in October 1959, and a young priest out from Ireland who was still amazed at the size of the trucks rolling by because they didn't have anything that big in Dublin where I came from. And here I am meeting this young fellow who was interested in music, and it turned out to be Mr. Stasher. And it was the start of a wonderful relationship, which, as you see, 28 years later, is still going strong. And they're going to hear about lots of other things. They'll hear about Mr. Barnes. I'm not going to tell too much about Mr. Barnes. I remember very vividly he was in my Latin class. But we have a silent pact that if I don't say anything about him, he's not going to say anything about me. So, these are all the experiences and all kinds of wonderful things that are going to happen this week. I hope the boys behind me will enjoy it, appreciate it. And for the rest, thank you. And if I don't get a chance to say to you again, have a good summer. God bless.
is a modern band piece, early 20th century. And it's a tough one. Boy's been working on this one, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
enjoyed so far. As a person, I'd like to acknowledge his presence being here. What's his name? Russ Stasher. I think you know him. I'm worried. Russ has got the year off. He's been going to a lot of lunches all week and taking it easy and all. Russ, this is what you've got to come back to. They want you. Before we begin the next number, I'd like to turn this over to Father Fleming. I'd like to say a few words.
So I think we might have a welcome for Gene Stasher, who's up there with the husband tonight. Welcome. Peace.